Warrior one. Step the right foot back, squaring the hips to the front of the mat. Now lunge deeply into the front thigh. Again, hip bones pointing straight ahead. Tuck the bum under, and once you feel steady, send the arms all the way up overhead. So that back foot is just turned out slightly to the right corner of our mat. And we're getting a nice stretch through the back leg. Bring the hands to the hips and step back up to the top of your mat.